Oh, this one can get this.
What's this going
to be?
How's the food?
Welcome back to my channel. I'm Dewidra, and for today's video, I'm going to share with you guys a makan place in Tampines Hub. It's very common in Singapore. I would say it's very local. It's none other than the Tender Fresh. As usual, I'm with my boyfriend behind the camera. We are currently at Tender Fresh at Tampines Hub, which is one of the outlets for Tender Best. Okay guys, so since Shafiq is taking the B-roll for me, I'll just record using my phone. So basically, they have a promotion, like nasi lemak promotion and also some noodles. Okay, it's called same-same but different. Okay, so we don't feel like eating pasta today, so we feel like eating nasi lemak. So Shafiq is going to get the tom yum leg sedap lemak. And I'm going to get the ayam masak merah sedap lemak. And yeah, then apparently you can choose between set A or set B to make it a set. So Shafiq is going to take this one, I'm going to take this one. The sambal is nice, but I just expected better from the nasi lemak. But in overall, it's okay. It's very very nice. And like I said, I got the ayam masak merah nasi lemak. As for Shafiq, he got the tom yum nasi lemak, tom yum leg nasi lemak. I really tried the chicken, which is okay, right? It's like, is the I think the chicken is like marinated in the tom yum sauce. And I don't know, it's actually nice, but I expected better from this kind of place. Yeah, that's what I can say. And then I've not tried the soup. Right here, here, look. Yep. I'll get that to you guys soon, okay? You know, it's like that kind of food is just that you feel like, oh okay, it's not bad, but as a whole it's nice. But when you think about it, it's just like, oh okay, it's nothing normal. It's nothing out of the what? How to
ordinary.
Say? Yes, nothing extraordinary. It's just a normal kind of food. So the last dish is the mushroom soup. Initially when I ate, right, I was like, then Shafiq like, it tastes weird. I didn't know what taste was it. And then Shafiq ate it, then he was like, oh it's just a mushroom taste. It was a strong, oh my god, it was a strong mushroom taste. Basically, since Shafiq says it's a mushroom taste, I guess that's the whole purpose of a mushroom soup. But personally, I prefer it like creamy with the mushroom. Like there's a cream. It's okay. I'll just edit it out. Personally, I prefer it to be creamy and also with the mushroom taste, like a mix of it. But since it's a mushroom soup, so I guess it's fine because yeah, the taste of the mushroom is a highlight instead of the cream, right? So yeah, I think you guys should check out here, Tampines Hub Tender Fresh. Apparently, it's called Tender Fresh Classic. So yeah, cause I saw the ladies' uniform.
Right.
They had this tagline, I'm not old, I'm just classic. And then it's like 19, the camera is it's like 1979. So it's like okay, so you guys should try, you guys check out, okay? Tender Fresh Classic at Tampines Hub. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.